Paris, if you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist. Come witness the majesty and the pageantry of King Cola's court. Tickets for all showings available now at the Kitty Kingdom box office. Attention.
This big triangle house, it have door Sito never open.
Time to play.
Members of AFAD have an important message for those...
Psst! Chipmunk! Tell them what our name means.
What are you doing? I have the thing running right now.
Don't just say AFAD. Tell them what it stands for.
I'm trying to do something serious here, Rabbit, and I already have the recording started.
We'll take this out of the recording later. Just tell them.
Fine. Members of the Animal Friends and Defenders have an important message to those who are causing the destruction of the environment. We will not stand idly by and watch our animal brothers and sisters get hunted to extinction. We will take action. We will not remain complacent while corporations abuse our animal brothers and sisters in the name of so-called science. We will take action. We will not turn our backs as... Oh, don't forget the part about slaughtering the animals needlessly for food. You know I'm recording, right? You see that red light, yeah?
Sorry, Chipmunk. I was just trying to, you know...
Just toss that tape and we'll try again. And when we're done, don't throw out the good tape and keep the bad one like last time.
It seems like Dr. Hine was kidnapped and taken somewhere called the Angry Anaconda? We find that, and we can find his passcode to get into the cloning facility.
Sound like name of snake from old zoo.
Oh, maybe Dr. Under Giant Metal Snake.
Giant Metal Snake? That doesn't make much sense.
No friend, not worry. Sito no. It big. What word? Ride. Ride like big snake. Sito see from everywhere. Very big. Very snaky. It uphill behind Sue. Maybe Doctor Man there.
How did you know an anaconda was a kind of snake, Sito?
Sito try learn words from Sue. Lots of words in Sioux. Words and pictures. Sito see anaconda in house with snakes. Pictures in house with snakes look like big metal snake on hill. Sito smart.
Good job, Sito. I knew you'd be helpful.
Sito help. Sito like help new friend.
Anything in here?
Entrance to the Stampede Carousel.
Hey.
What's up, boss?
Just a reminder that Nuka World is not responsible for injuries sustained by the audience during the Cola Clowns Comedy Cavalcade. Happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Barry the Bear show will receive a plush berry to take home.
Nice trip.
Thank you. If you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste, with an alcohol twist. At the Barnyard Animal Petting Zoo, pick up a new pair at the Dry Rock Gulch gift shop for only $50. Just a reminder for our guests that tonight's bout at the Robco Battle Zone is almost sold out. Purchase your tickets now.
Ain't you, right? It sure as hell ain't me.
Look who it is!
Too much energy there, boss.
That hurts.
Innocent, Dr. Hine. We know what's going on in that laboratory of yours. Yeah, Hine. We know what's going on down there. Are you going to shut up and let me do this, Rabbit? Sorry, Mike. I just want to scare the guy.
For God's sakes, Rabbit. You're supposed to use our code names.
Both of you shut up. Now look, Dr. Hine. We know Brad Burton has you performing cloning experiments on the animals you locked up in that torture chamber you call a lab.
I can assure you, we treat all of our specimens with the utmost respect. There's really no reason to keep me here against my will.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Dr. Hine. We brought you to the Angry Anaconda construction site for a very specific reason. As a supposed man of science, how could you be so stupid to allow Bradbird to build this thing so close to where you're keeping the animals? Do you have any idea the lasting damage it'll do to them? Well, do you?
Look, why don't you just untie me and then let me head back to the laboratory? I'll talk to Mr. Bradbird, and I'm sure we can all have this misunderstanding cleared up in no time.
Ah, yeah, nice try, Hine, but you aren't going anywhere.
Hey, Mike, Ingrid, something's going on outside.
What is it, Rabbit?
I don't know. People running around everywhere. Maybe looking for us. Maybe not. Looks pretty crazy.
All right. Rabbit, stay with Dr. Hine. Robin, let's walk the perimeter of the place with Mouse and see what the hell is going on.
Dr. Man have key. We open cloning facility. Sito never been here.
Don't go pushing too many buttons, or who knows what'll happen.
Survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. It's been... hell, I don't know how long it's been. I think I stopped counting months ago. Or was it years? Even with the scientific equipment at my disposal, it's clear there's no going back from what I've become. The radiation from the bombs has taken its toll on my body, twisting and deforming my physical appearance. But instead of falling into despair, I've embraced the change and used it as a basis for my new cloning research. Perhaps this curse will turn out to be a blessing. I just wish Dr. Hine was here to guide my hand. I feel lost without him. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. I've been continuing to modify the NukaGen replicator to provide a source of food. It's ironic that the very same device Nuka World was using to create its animal specimens for leisure has become integral to my survival. Using a tissue sample from a cow, I was able to replicate a viable clone, consume it as food, then use the remaining tissue to create another. I figure as long as the NukaGen replicator continues to function, I'll have an endless supply of food for years to come. Dr. Hine would be proud of my accomplishment. It's sad. It's been so long, I've almost forgotten what he looked like. My God, it's been decades now. Maybe even a century or more, hasn't it? Has it been so long?
like this place.
Thank you.
skill.
Can I call dibs on whatever we find on them?
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Like a good haul as much as the next guy, but you might be overdoing it.
Thank you.
Tokens for the Midway Games are available at any one of the marked token dispensers in Dry Rock Gulch.
Monsters?
Can't you tell?
Sito not see more monsters. How Sito thank new friend?
I have some friends moving in here, but if you play it cool, we can all get along. Can you do that?
Sito trust you. Sito like more new friends. Before go, here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Sito say. Sito want to give. Thank you, new friend. Sito always remember you.
Man, I've been getting the shakes bad. Haven't slept in days.
You've been hitting the jet pretty hard. Get some of that new Calmex stuff that Maddox cooked up. It'll set you right.
Hell no. This is the best buzz I ever had.
Max and William are strict far as bosses go. But if you could do the job, they'll take care of you.
Max, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born into this life. They sure as hell were born for it.
Never did get why Coulter brought in 3 gang to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
Boss. Making trouble?
Was a bet gonna see who could down a mutie from the longest distance. William made a whole mess of Captain.